What is going on, guys, and welcome on back to some more Code Vein. I think we figured it out. Now there is a ladder right here, which I don't think there was before unless I just completely missed it. Which is very, very quite possible with me. But let's go ahead and hit this and head that way and see where it takes us. Obviously, Ruined City Center is 100%. And I never went on more about it. Maybe. Only one. All right, I guess we found the way we're going. As we go into a new area. Everything's so elaborately connected. They really are trying to be like Dark Souls, aren't they? One thing, Neo was just level design. Dark Souls, it's, you know, 1, 2, and 3, it's all the same world. And it looks like, they're also trying to be the same world in this game. Oh, if this is Cathedral of the Sacred Blood. Alright, yep. And, oh, yeah. This is like Ando Londo. Moves a day. What's that back where? Oh, really? That's all it's showing us right now is 6%. Okay. Hmm. Merciless Reaper. That sounds nice. $3,600, holy snaps. Ooh, increased strength and vitality. Yes, please. That'd be a good one, honestly, increasing your strength and vitality. He's got one that's increased strength and dexterity. You need a Hunter Vestige 1, which I think I have. Let's use a few of these bad boys. Actually, one should have done it, but oh well. So what am I even using right now? I'm using Mercury. Okay. So we're not done leveling these up yet. So after Mercury, we will do Atlas and Prometheus to get what we need. And then we'll throw those on for better dexterity and strength, dexterity and vitality. Oh yeah, rest. I don't even think I can level up. No, I need 7,000. Yeah, I guess the only thing we can do is actually move forward. Hopefully not a boss. Ow! Ow! There's one each way, huh? Yeah. Check the sides. Thank you. Oh my. So the sides he left upstairs. Oh, what's Isis Chrome? Grants and equipment lightning properties. Oh, okay. It gives it lightning, but it... Not that way, so let's go across the other way. Ow. Really shouldn't be just running around, but oh well. Damn, these things hit hard, son. Woo. I can't open that door. Okay, okay. Do we go up or do we continue? Oof. Ooh, I see a red thing over there. Yes, give me more. Give me more. Okay. Oh my God, what the fuck is this shit? I'm not ready for this. I don't know what to do. Oh my God. That was bullshit. That's fucking ridiculous with this bullshit fucking cocksuck dick motherfucking crap. Sorry, Mia, I just needed power. Holy shit. Alright. I just want my shit. Oh my god, why are there so many? Oh my god, Yakumo, help, something. God damn. Do this until I get to the point where I don't have to run back through there. This is fucking goddamn ridiculous. This is ridiculous! Not sure who hit him that first one. It was me or him, but it might have been a double. I think what I want is the needle unity, right? Oh, no, 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 this one. Wow. Redonkulous. Lost Crystal S. 3,000. Ooh, pungent cheese. Yep, trying to find the thingy. Okay, bitch. What? Through the fucking ceiling and shit? That's ridiculous. Dude, this is stupid as fuck, bro. Ooh, Queen Seal, thank you. Right, we got a shortcut opened. Okay, so we have that. Give me more. Lost Sprouts. Ooh, I don't know about this one. Ooh. Surrounding map, okay. Oh, I don't know if I want to go in there yet. More Queen Steel. Noish. All right. Oh no. Queen Iron.
Ooh, yes.
So regen plus two, noish. Is that a door? No, just empty, right? Yeah, all empty. Okay, so we haven't done half of this stuff. Which this is where we come from. Okay. So we have the one door over there. And this runs straight on down, and we haven't done a few of that stuff either. We'll go ahead and save, and we'll come back because we don't have to do. We got the quick pass, so if we want to, we can hit that door and then move on. So we'll go ahead and go back and get our healing items. And we got 52,000. Man. Look at gifts. Let's see what we got for you. Almost done. Working on it. Working on it. Temporary adds a shockwave effect to strike attacks that deal additional damage. Let's go for 36,000. Let's go ahead and do that. And let's level up. 227 HP, or 2,027 HP. Stamina's up. All right, we're okay. We're okay. We're getting there. Excuse me. So we got. We haven't even used foul barrier, and that's my fault. Ah, oh, I should be using that. Okay, resilience is almost up. Foul barrier is almost there. Strength vitality is still working on. We need a regen extension voucher. That's what we need. Haven't got to use ice yet. I mean, shoot, let's throw ice on there and one time and see. All right, guys, we're gonna stop here and we'll pick back in the next episode. Thanks for watching.